USS Porter and USS Ross conducted Tomahawk cruise missile strikes against the Syrian Air Force airfield in response to the Syrian government's chemical weapons attack, which killed and injured hundreds of innocent Syrian people, including women and children. Initial indications are that this strike has severely damaged or destroyed Syrian aircraft and equipment, reducing their government's ability to deliver chemical weapons.